So, can you order medicine bold tea on Starbucks app? So, a lot of users ask this question, but I just found out in the Reddit that actually it's not officially called the medicine ball because there is it's called the honey citrus mint tea. So that's just a nickname, medicine ball. The real name is honey citrus mint tea, and people just redirected to the app, and then yeah, you can just get it on the app like that. So yeah, just look for honey citrus mint tea to find it out.